Hello.
Hey guys.
Thank you for joining us for more our Tonelico. Yes, there is more, despite all appearances last week.
And despite breaking Kage.
Well, you had to pay attention to the signs. If it had really been the end, I would have been giving my regular old ending spiel, this is what I love about the game, and blah blah blah, and all that.
I did not like that twist.
Anyway, time for phase three. What is this?
I've never seen viruses like these before.
They're pouring out of the altar of apostles. What's going on here?
Cut to the chatter. Everyone get ready for battle.
Haven't we already been through this?
Flashbacks.
Okay, let's take them out quickly.
Wait, Lina. We must analyze them first.
I hope you still have that text message.
No? Maybe? Hold on. Warning next time.
I didn't know this was going to happen. I don't watch ahead.
It would have been the very first one I had.
Found it. November 5th.
Yeah, I've got it. Ossi ga inta pixnel vira de octo drie vira ne ixaki e z flip mea. I almost had it that time.
You did have it.
No, I tripped. It is confirmed. They don't match any previous samples that we've taken. The behavioral pattern and characteristics of these viruses are unknown. I don't know how this battle will go.
But they're viruses, right? The first move always gets them!
Lina, wait for Lady Shirelia's orders.
Lady Shirelia!
This is a dangerous mission, but we must do something. I'll start chanting and we'll see what happens. You two, back me up!
Begin song. Target locked. Activating attack.
Nope.
What's this? It's transparent. What's going on?
I don't care what they are, let's go! Fuck! They passed right through us! Our attacks don't hurt them at all!
These viruses. That.
They're using flip-flop conversion. Lady Shirelia!
That dream. I had it again. How long has Lady Shirelia been gone? I can't forget this. What's happening to me?
Good morning, Liner.
Yeah, good morning.
What's wrong? You look depressed.
Huh? Oh, yeah.
Are you alright?
Don't look so sad. Hey, Orica, do you have time to hear me out?
Of course. You don't even have to ask.
Do you have your headphones?
Yes.
It's a little difficult to hear you.
It's Orica. It's always difficult to hear. I moved the mic back because I didn't want you guys to hear me chewing.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Of course. You don't even have to ask. I see. You dreamt about Lady Shirelia.
Yeah. Everyone around us looks so happy. Mir is gone, the viruses were destroyed. There's nothing left to threaten us.
So, okay.
What was that?
There's no song, okay.
But... I'm still not convinced that this was the best solution.
I don't believe it. If you sing that song, you'll disappear along with me!
Lady Shirelia, no!
I understand the consequences. But I must. I want to save the world!
I wanted to save Lady Shirelia. This is the thing is this is a thing is suspecting time travel, I see. But we couldn't.
Liner.
Lady Shirelia handed this world over to us. After the battle, we came down and saw the world at peace, and I was so happy to see it. Well, she did grow up a little, even though it's been hundreds of years. I thought that everything was all right, that the battles were over.
I always chalked it up to her growing even a little bit and maturing.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm pretty sure Shirelia could change the way she looks or the way she sounds whenever she wants. I know how you feel. I felt the same way. But it's too late to do anything now.
There might still be a way to save her. There might still be a way to save her.
Liner?
Do you think that Lady Shirelia is really gone? Was it really something that we would consider death? I don't know how to explain it, but I don't feel like we tried everything.
I don't know. Like, seriously, this really doesn't sound very commandy, being the leader of people. I really think I would have changed my voice so that people actually listened to me and didn't treat me like a little girl.
But why would she be able to change how she looks aside from putting on that armor?
I don't know. I didn't create the games. She's technically not human. I don't know.
I mean, in the Cosmospheres, she can change her outfit like everyone else.
You're right. Maybe it is too soon to give up. Hey, Liner, why don't we talk to your father, the commander?
Orica is back in the party. Has everyone been de-equipped or something? No. Hmm.
I wish I could spend a little quiet time, jeez.
I hope there are no more struggles.
It's okay to believe that there's true peace now, right?
Now that it's peaceful, I think there'll be more work and it will get busier.
I wonder if we can live in peace now.
But she's Chizuru.
Oh, sorry. I forgot.
I wonder if we can live in peace now. Maybe the Shinsengumi isn't really needed anymore.
Okay, that was mean.
I hope that never happens again.
Oh, are there any new items for sale? Recipe cards? Anybody? No?
Dad!
What's going on? You're here early today. Since the end of the battles, are you trying to get a better lifestyle?
Dad, is there any way of bringing Lady Shirelia back?
Why are you bringing that up all of a sudden?
It's not that sudden. I've been thinking about it a lot. Been having nightmares about it. Dad, did Lady Shirelia really die? Was it really something that we would consider death? Can she never come back to life?
Commander?
Liner, Lady Shirelia's body is in the back of the cathedral right now.
Well, that's really fucking cryptic.
To tell you the truth, I haven't given up on bringing her back either.
What?
Really? Then...
I'll tell you how I came to my conclusion first. However, you don't know all the details, so it might be hard to follow.
Enough already! Just get to the point!
I think that the song Lady Shirelia sang was called...
Hello, Travis.
Hey, Travis.
It wasn't called Hello, Travis. It was called Suspend. The song can stop the functions of the tower temporarily. But the administrator goes with it. With the tower in this state, Mir is not a threat.
That's how the song works.
If my theory is correct, Lady Shirelia is not dead yet. She should be in a condition called sleep state.
Sleep? So she's just sleeping?
She lives in tune with the tower. So the state of the tower and her state should be the same all the time. Liner, you might already know, but Lady Shirelia is a Ravetail. Shirelia, you are making it really hard to concentrate. But she's different than Orica and Misha. She is neither a pure-blood beta type nor a third generation. She is a Ravetail origin.
Origin?
Like Sword Art Origin?
Like the, Electronic Arts delivery platform?
She's Premier!
Yes, they're
all
the...
All of those things.
They're the original type of Ravetails. They were all created for a purpose.
from the new SAO game, Travis. Which hopefully will eventually play on the channel.
She was created. She was created to be the administrator of the tower. She is the tower, and her life is maintained by it.
Is that why she can make the tower shoot lasers?
Probably.
You look confused.
Yes, hollow realization.
You look confused. Basically, if the tower sleeps, then she sleeps. If the tower is destroyed, she'll die.
Then it's not too late to wake up Lady Shirelia!
Yes, as long as we can find that one thing.
What thing?
Orica, you don't seem very invested in this conversation.
I am insanely confused.
What do we need now?
Can we stop being cryptic, please?
Liner, we should go for a walk sometime.
What the fuck?
What?
We haven't gone for a walk together in 12 years or so.
What does that have to do with anything right now?
Why don't we try it again sometime?
What are you talking about? Aren't we too old for this?
Officially fucking senile. Liner, don't be shy.
Huh? It's not like that!
Come on, let's go to the Altar of Apostles.
Altar of Apostles? Is that where you want to walk to? Orica, what just happened?
I have no idea.
Oh, hey, I wonder if those terms got added to our dictionary.
What's the matter, Kayla? Come here, baby girl. What's the matter, huh? Why? What? I'm gonna go get her something to chew on so that... I think she needs to go out, so I'll be back shortly.
All right. In the meantime, I'll read this dictionary entry because I found it. Origin.
Okay.
Called the Ravetail Origins, they are the most powerful of all Ravetail. Only three exist in this whole world, one of which is Shirelia. Origins have an unlimited life energy, the source being the tower, Tonelico. Hello, Kirito. Originally, Ravetails were made to synchronize with the tower and become the tower itself. They are the tower with an interface of humans. Therefore, Origins will never die until their souls, the towers, cease to function. Their standard abilities are much stronger than other Ravetails. Since they keep in contact with the tower, they are always able to use its power. Therefore, it's easy for them to call guardians and give programs a physical form. Origins are also the clone master of all Ravetails. Orica and Misha both carry the blood of Shirelia. Interesting. That'll give us some things to talk about. The tower is off right now, so there's no random encounters, there's no lights, nothing's moving, nothing's blinking. Am I level 99? Oh, I suppose I am. I've been using an experience cheat to slightly expedite the leveling process to give us room to focus on story and voice acting. Also found a cheat that gives you the maximum rank for every battle, so you can always get the most item drops. So we basically found out that there are three Ravetail origins in the world. They were created to be the living interfaces to the towers, to the tower itself.
Shirelia's sisters that you mentioned when we were playing Arno Surge. Yes?
The three of them, yes. Wait, did I mention her sisters?
Yes.
Did the game mention her sisters?
No, you did.
Fuck. But yeah, there's three origins, and we also found out that Shirelia is basically the clone master of all Ravetails, and Orica and Misha share her blood. So maybe that's why she keeps showing up in their cosmospheres.
Okay.
That is not the Altar of Apostles. That is, I said that is not the Altar of Apostles. Oh, they do mention her sisters in Arno Surge? Okay.
Oh, maybe. I don't know. My brain dies. I don't remember that far back!
Are we there yet? Okay, good. I remembered the way there. Why did we have to come to such a humid place as this? It's humid in here?
Didn't you want to have a picnic in the park and eat sandwiches under the sun?
I didn't say any of that!
That's funny.
Orca, you're not helping!
A picnic doesn't sound so bad, but I wanted to come here today. Liner, do you remember Kyle Clancy?
Kyle? I think I've heard that name before, or not.
He went down to the Wings of Horus and disguised himself as Bishop False.
Bishop False? That's him? Hello?
Sorry. So false.
Kyle Clancy took away the key to Lady Shirelia's rebirth.
What? How did he do that?
He used to be an executive at the cathedral. Lady Shirelia, Kyle, and I used to be called the Three Magi. We were as solid as a rock. Lady Shirelia used to say that our teamwork was one of the strongest in the history of the Three Magi.
So there were three Magi before you?
Kyle and I used to be best friends ever since we were little.
I never knew that!
The Three Magi were responsible for protecting the tower, and in essence, the entire world. We were each entrusted with one hymn crystal. There is another one called Re-Nation. It's the crystal used to reactivate the tower.
Re-Nation?
Re-Nation is a last resort. It should only be used for emergencies with the tower. Lady Shirelia trusted us that much to let us handle that.
Oh, so it's like performing a factory reset of the tower in case something goes horribly wrong with it?
But Kyle betrayed that trust. He committed a forbidden crime. That's the one we most recently found. Revival of Mir.
Do you know what you're doing?
Yeah, of course, Lady Shirelia. I put all of my efforts into researching how to make this world a better place.
Dealing with Mir is forbidden in the contract of Alemia. We can't allow anyone to do so for any reason.
Kyle, you are a wise, competent, and powerful man. But I can't allow you to stay in Platina any longer. You must leave Platina immediately.
It's a shame that you don't understand my research. The world has started to deteriorate because of poor laws known as the Contract of Alemia. We should always strive toward progress. The world ends when a civilization stops advancing. There are sophisticated technologies from the past. Their immense power and resources are being wasted. I can't stand ignoring them while living in a primitive lifestyle.
You're slowly turning into Conroy.
That was the idea. He would be Igor while he was being duplicitous as the Cardinal, and then when he showed his true face.
I only just noticed that he turned into Conroy.
You didn't notice back when he had his first breakdown?
No!
Kyle!
They're so similar!
Kyle! Where are you going?
Lady Shirelia banished me from Platina. I'm getting ready to leave. So, goodbye. Until we meet again.
But Kyle only pretended to leave. He later returned to the Altar of Apostles. The knights caught him as he was trying to acquire the power of Mir. He jumped off of here and committed suicide. But even that was a part of his plan. He didn't really die. His plan worked. We never even noticed the man called Bishop False. As a result, this disaster happened.
I didn't know that's what happened in the past.
I'm sorry, Orica. You ended up cleaning up our mess.
No, don't worry about it.
But didn't he fall from here when we beat him again? If that's the case, maybe he survived again.
If it wasn't for that, I wouldn't be here now. Besides, I got to meet Leonard.
With Re-Nation, we can wake Lady Shirelia. But he hid Re-Nation somewhere. It's probably somewhere in the lower world. It's almost like he expected this to happen.
Everything all right?
Yeah. Where can we find the Hymn Crystal Re-Nation?
I don't know. Maybe we need to trace Bishop False's past. Wonder how the others feel about Lady Shirelia's return.
I'm sure that everyone's hoping that she will.
I wonder if they'll help me again.
Well, we should ask them. They might have some clues, too.
I wonder where Radolf, Krusha, Jack, and Misha are.
I think Radolf is definitely in Nemo. Krusha is probably in Firefly Alley. Jack and Misha said they're going on an adventure, so...
We can probably find some clues in Emphena. Come on, let's go! Yes? What's wrong, Orca?
My song magic hardly works at all now, so...
Right. Don't worry. I'm here with you. I'll protect you.
That's right.
You can now go to the world map. Can't access anything above Platina. Can't access the middle of the tower. Can't access any of the forests. We can't access anywhere where we would have to fight, actually. Well, suppose we may as well go around and see the sights. See how everyone is getting along in a world without song magic, with the tower turned off.
I'm gonna be a master Grathmelder and join the Church Knights!
We're allowed to play in the forest now.
It's so peaceful lately. It feels like it was decades ago when the blue wolves appeared.
Kurulu Village was a rather peaceful village. We weren't damaged by the storm, either.
There was a storm.
Recently, it seems like the world is finally becoming peaceful. Well... Even though the only thing that happened in town was the blue wolves. This is all thanks to Mr. Pochima.
I haven't heard any bad news lately. That's a good thing.
No one seems particularly inconvenienced by the loss of song magic. They're just enjoying the new peaceful world.
By the way, I haven't heard of any damage caused by guardians recently.
Hey, stop it. Oh yeah, the storm. Firefly Alley, okay. Go ahead.
Well, it seems like it's peaceful now, so I should get ready to leave.
Yep, nothing to report. Not even any new shops in the item shops. I mean, items in the item shops. What? Huh? A new bishop? I wouldn't know. I've never even been to church.
After the goddess incident, the church changed bishops.
I love Cardinal Radolf. I love him as much as I love this songstone.
Try going to the church. You'll be able to meet the new bishop.
Haven't seen any talk topics scattered around anywhere. Claire, how are you?
Welcome. Seems like you've been quite active. I'm glad to know you're doing your best.
It's finally calm and quiet, but I don't expect it to last too long.
Have you met the new bishop? If not, you should go meet him.
Everyone's talking about the new bishop, too. Wonder who that is.
Sir Radolph, he is a wonderful man.
And the new bishop? Yep, he played with me before.
I assume Cardinal Radolph would be at the church.
Cardinal Radolph? I don't hear any bad rumors about him. Or any weird ones. Is he one of those kind of people? That's like, oh my.
What are you talking about?
I don't know.
Our current bishop is a much greater person than the former bishop.
Well, let's go see. Since the old bishop was Bishop False, is this guy named Bishop True?
Lina, it is you! Yeah, long time no see. How are you? And Orica, how are you doing?
I'm glad to see you, Cardinal. You look good.
Cardinal? Nobody's called me by that title for a while. I'm a bishop now. Really? That's great! It's unprecedented for a knight to become an oracle. They recognized my efforts to save the entire church, so I was ordained as a bishop. Anyway, that's what I was told. Congratulations, Radolph!
Congratulations!
Thank you. I'm embarrassed. Anyway, this church is not about helping Mir anymore. The church is for the people, just as I always wanted it to be.
So, your dream has come true.
Yes. But this is just the beginning. We still have a lot to do.
Liner, we have to tell him.
What? What is it? Are you two getting married?
What? No!
Actually, it's about Lady Shirelia. If we can find the crystal called Renation.
That's great news! I was really shocked when we lost her, even though I barely knew who she was, but,
So, I was kinda sorta hoping you'd help us search for the crystal?
I see.
That's not gonna...
I'm sorry, but with my new duties, I can't leave.
Radolph. I didn't have many responsibilities before. I had a boss, and I only had to follow my instincts. But things have changed now. If I leave, the church would... I'm sorry.
No, you don't have to feel bad. I came here unannounced, and I understand your circumstances.
That's right.
Oh god, this is going to be a pattern, isn't it? No one's going to be able to help us look. How about you, Krusha Lucia? Oh, talk topic. No, card. Speaker's report. Wow, I've missed a lot of those.
The storm is gone, but there are too many people at the port, so I've decided to stay a little longer.
I'm able to stay a little longer in the city. Hooray!
You just keep showing up, don't you, Chizuru?
I'm trying to find the Shinsengumi. I was separated. Kazuma was here a little while ago, but looks like he took off again.
Shouldn't you just wait for him to kidnap you again?
Oh, that's right, I haven't played through Kazuma's route with you. It'd be nice if it stays sunny for a while. His route has the most unsatisfying ending, and it pisses me off. You get separated from the Shinsengumi, and he's like, I'll help you find them just so I can see their downfall. And they're dead by the time you find them. And then he takes, as you're standing there crying over your dead friends, he's like, you know, I think I actually might be in love with you. Kiss. By the way, when you're over the death of your friends, come find me. Bye. And that is the end of his route. And it pissed me off so much.
It's Krusha. Is she being attacked by Tenba?
We have to help her.
Hey, you!
Blina! Long time no see.
Krusha, are you alright?
Oh, I'm fine. Are you okay, Lina?
I thought you were being attacked by Tenba's security?
No, I was just having a meeting.
A meeting?
I was personally recruited by President Ayano as soon as I got back to Firefly Alley. I'm an engineer for Tenba.
Really?
It's been a while. Why don't we stop by headquarters?
There's an item in headquarters. Wow! Is this where you work?
Aye. It's very different from my old workshop. But I'm still doing the same thing, doing research on airships.
You must be happy.
Remember how I organized the team that fixed the airship, and we flew through the blast lane? Well, they recognized my efforts. My current job is to create an airship that can take us anywhere in the world.
Anywhere in the world? There isn't much of the world left, though, is there?
I now have the resources to do... I now have the resources to do research.
I see, so you got promoted. Congratulations.
Thanks. Liner, we have to tell her. What? What is it? Are you two getting married?
Why does everyone keep...
What? No!
Actually, it's about Lady Shirelia.
To hear that she's not really dead. I couldn't forget about her either.
So, will you help us find the Renation?
I really want to help you. Unfortunately, I cannot do that right now.
Oh, really?
I've got bigger responsibilities to my work. The project that I'm working on is very large scale, even for Tenba. So, I cannot just leave now. I really cannot leave right now. I'm sorry.
It's alright, don't worry. I asked you out of the blue. Didn't mean to put you on the spot.
No. I'm just sorry that I can't help you.
That's two strikeouts. Spica has nothing new to say. Quadruple attack. Bam. Speaking of which, I still haven't done any installing lately. Someone left an item here. Oh, another speaker report. Good install. Ah, so if you're trying to put a crystal that lowers fire resistance on a fire song magic, it won't work that way, is what it's saying. You have to apply the fire, the lowered fire resistance, and then use the fire song magic to get the full effect. Alright. So, what's Misha and Jack's excuse going to be? We're too adventure-y right now. Please try again later.
I've decided to immerse myself in melding for a while.
Can't believe you. Oh, that's a guy.
I screwed up.
I can't believe how much you're different, though. Ow, that hurt my throat. Let's not do that voice again. Oh god.
Lina, it's been a while. Wait. Am I an assassin? Because I seem to be missing a finger.
That we saw the Assassin's Creed movie.
The wrong finger, though.
Yeah. When I took Kage back to Jersey.
Yeah, the movie was actually pretty good.
That it has, Chief Flute.
How are things in Platina?
It's actually too peaceful now.
I see. That's good to hear.
By the way, do you know where Jack is?
He just came back the other day, but he left again after talking to Tastiella.
I knew it. Wait, Tastiella's still alive? I thought she was part of the tower too. How is she? But the tower's off. Why? But no. Huh?
He's probably wandering around somewhere.
You've known Jack for a long time, right?
Yes, I've known him before I became the chief. And it's been a little over 10 years since then.
Then you must be worried about him.
I'm not saying anything.
It's no use going this way for now. Oh, okay. So you wandering around the temple then? Inherit the stars? If by any chance you happen to fight Tastiella, hint hint, you may struggle with her ability to teleport and manipulate the battlefield. She'll attack and disappear to recover her strength. When she appears for an attack, blast her with an ultimate song magic. Ultimate song magic? Oh god. Guess I'm going to have to dig a little deeper into the cosmosphere to get that. This music is giving me serious Monocamia vibes right now.
How do I get into the back room of this place again? Was it this teleporter? Oh. I have heard of the Dot Hack franchise, but the games didn't interest me. I think I got about 10 minutes into one before I decided I couldn't keep going.
I never played the games, but I really liked the Dot Hack sign anime.
Orca.
It's just the original trapped in a video game, can't log out anime.
Orca, can I talk to you?
Liner, it was a little boring waiting for you. Come over here. You want to sit next to me? We were having such a relaxing time together. It looks like we're going to be on the road again.
Yeah, I'm sorry. This is...
Just can't wait again. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm sorry. This is all my fault.
No, there's no need for you to apologize. It was on my mind, too. I didn't want to be left with a bitter aftertaste either, so let's finally end it once and for all. I hope our lives go back to normal after this.
Her level 9 Cosmosphere is very ready right now. Maybe we should do that after Jack and Misha turn us down. Alright, where the fuck are they? Karulu Village.
He brings back memories. This is where we first met.
Uh-oh. What? You can't be serious! Huh? That sounded like...
Jack!
Jack! Misha!
Liner!
Good timing. Listen, this old man is squabbling about this treasure that I worked really hard to find.
Just forget about it. It's not that important.
You haven't changed at all. It's been a really long time. Didn't expect to find you in Karulu Village.
I didn't want you to see me like this.
It's just great to hear from you again, Jack.
What are you talking about? Give me a break.
Anyway, I'm glad to see you're both doing well.
Same here.
Liner, we have to tell
them. Orca, would you stop saying it like that?
Wait, don't tell me. You two are...
No!
Jeez, what the hell was that? Jeez, what the hell was that for?
We're not getting married!
Huh? I was gonna ask if you were on your way to a new ruin.
Huh?
Oh, are you in love with Liner?
Dating him isn't easy. I hope you guys can work things out.
Hey! Not like you'd know from experience!
No, it's not like that!
Can we please get back on track?
You aren't interested in romance?
It's about Lady Shirelia.
What?
So, we might be able to bring her back. Jack, Misha, can you help us find the Renation?
Sorry, but... nope.
Huh? Why not, Jack?
I don't want to remember Lady Shirelia.
Ouch! Harm! What's wrong with you?
Sorry, I gotta go.
Ugh! Sorry, Leonard. Harm, wait up!
What? Can't be helped. Jack probably has a good reason for turning us down. Probably. And we couldn't find anyone to help us. You look so sad. Like you're about to cry. We can do this, as long as we're together. Let's go back to Platina. We have to come up with a new plan.
Alright.
But first you need some cheering up, I think. Why don't we take you into the Cosmosphere? That'll cheer you up. Maybe you'll get to dress like a demon and chain me down again. Level 9. Orica is waiting for me somewhere. Oh. Oh! Flamia!
Long time no see!
Flamia? What are you doing here? So, where is she?
I don't know!
And we're not done.
Hey, it's you, Liner!
Jack. I do not want to talk to you right now.
So, I notice Orca's all grown up now. Well, compared to before, she's much easier to talk to. Must mean she's finally becoming an independent lady. It only makes me happier.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, Liner. If you don't make your move, I'll just take Orca. I'm very fond of ladies. And I also have confidence in my tenderness as well.
What are you talking about?
Well, you don't have to worry. I have Misha. It's a shame, but I won't lay a finger on Orica. So, that's it. Become as happy as you can.
Jack is becoming a good guy in Orica. I guess it's proof that Orica is beginning to trust in people. That's good.
Can we not word it like that?
Though, if this is Orica's image of Jack, then she seems to be wanting to nudge Liner in a certain direction herself. The tower. You? Who are you again? You were some kind of song magic.
I don't remember.
I'll just do something. You're too early! Go visit some other places for a while, Binky Boy!
Alright.
Oh, the chat's saying Kefka.
Yeah, let's stick with Merrick. Oh, hello, Watch Rabbit.
Let's not do Hefka. Oh god, the fucking Scottish Rabbit again.
Is this one me, or you?
There's so many of them!
Yeah, go ahead.
You were doing Lucky Charms for all the...
Yeah, but Misha has one too, doesn't she?
No, the one in Misha is supposed to be,
okay.
Close.
This one's me. Wow, I'm glad you guys can keep all this straight.
Ew! Nice to see you again! Who are you?
I'm all... What?
It sounded like you said, nice to see you again. Who are you?
No, I'm a Scottish rabbit. This is just who I say who.
I'm getting like, I'm getting, Alice in Wonderland vibes here. Who are you?
Who are you? Exactly, who are you?
And we are getting off track again.
I'm
alright.
I am the queen of tangents. We have learned this, yes?
I'm alright. What are you doing here?
I'm here to celebrate with Oriki. This world is very busy now.
So, where is Orica?
I think she's preparing for a ceremony at home.
Lina, you finally made it to level 9, where no man has ever made it. Congratulations. Randolph, thanks to you too, even though so much happened. You did well! Oh, it's joyous! Oh, very joyous!
Such high... that's a bit of a mistranslated Japanism. They use the English loan word tension to say what we would call something like excitement. That kind of high energy tension. So much excitement.
But yeah, now that we're here, I think Orica is the church's, no, the world's strongest rivertail.
What? Isn't that a little too much?
No, it's not. For example, she can just blow Misha away with just a snort, you know?
Snort, you say?
Orica, the divine child! Hooray! Level 9 graduate! Hooray!
Orica, you are getting way too carried away.
Not to mention, Radoff is slowly turning into Dolan.
Oh, Chronicle.
Oh god, what did I do for her?
Orica crafted this song after we blew up the world.
Oh yeah, she's the one that's just like, I don't give a shit. Oh, it's you, young man. This world is quite nice. It's perfect for my needs.
Wow, fucking everyone's here.
Of course, it is a special day for Orica. Whatever.
So where is she?
Well, how do you look for her yourself?
5,800?
By the way, while the installation was going on the other day, you touched her neck!
Huh? Yeah, now that you mention it, I guess so. The high cost means this scene is going to be really, really embarrassing for her. I think when I touched her, Orica was so surprised she screamed a voiceless scream that it scared me, too.
That's it! Don't touch Orica's neck like that! Or her collarbone!
How? Why? Why not?
It's her weakness!
Weakness? What do you...
If you don't know, forget it! Just remember, don't touch her neck or her collarbone! Get it! Got it! Got it!
She's got a sensitive neck. Helpful to know, I guess. No, not that kind of weakness. Oh, hello, Life Shower.
Oh my god!
Hi, are you alone, young man?
Yes? So Orca's not here?
No, she's not here yet.
Not here yet? So she'll be here?
Yes, there will be a ceremony here. We have a lot to celebrate.
I mean, if I could elaborate further, I know all of Kage's weak spots.
Shut up!
Entered without permission. I hope that's okay. She's not here either. What is that? What are you doing with that white dress? Ah! Who are you? Ah! Gone. Oh, Orca.
That felt nice.
Ah!
What? Liner?
I didn't mean to sneak in. It was an accident.
Liner, you're here. I'm so happy.
I'm not a pair.
I didn't expect you to come this deep. I'm so glad you're here.
Well, I've been through a lot. I'm amazed that I'm still alive.
You're right. My selfish side was pretty strong. I wanted to ask you for a favor. I'm going to attend a ceremony. And I kind of want you to come with me.
Me?
Yes. The ceremony is used to get more power from this world. Liner, you led me to this world, so I want you to be there with me.
Alright. I'll be there.
Really? Thanks!
So, are you... Would you maybe like to get dressed, please?
Yes, my dress should be here. Huh? I can't find my white dress!
White dress? I saw a feathered little girl take it earlier!
That makes no sense, but... So... I can't attend the ceremony without it!
She couldn't have gotten far! Let's look for her! I mean, there's only so many...
I am in a towel!
Well, you don't seem to mind.
I don't mind when it's you!
Who else is here?
Jack? Rattle?
They're all your mental images of those people. In a way, they're still you. Yep, she's still in her towel. I see her by the cliff!
You. Oh, so. Wings make me think of Igus. So, Igus?
Okay.
I'm Self, a free-roaming traveler.
I thought you meant your Igus from SAO.
No! The patterns on the wings make me think...
Oh, the patterns. I was wondering, since when did Igus have wings?
My August from SAO has wings in ALO, but I was thinking August from and shut up now.
But it's your line.
Give me my dress back, Sylph!
I don't think she is, Freezing. This is her world.
No. If I do, the ceremony will begin. And then Orica will be bound to Liner. What are you talking about? The ceremony is for the two of you to exchange vows. Oh, that sounds familiar. Orica, if you attend the ceremony, you won't be able to live your life freely anymore.
What? That's what the ceremony is all about? Orica! Orica, you said it was for gaining more power from the tower!
It is, kind of. Is it? Orica, you've lived your entire life alone. You might find it difficult to live with someone for the rest of your life. You won't be able to make your own decisions. You just won't be free.
You'll still be your own person, Orica.
Psst, this is a 90s Japanese game.
Or this is just how one part of her is, or this is just the fear that one part of her feels about the whole thing.
Oh, I think the internet's dying.
Uh-oh. Do we have to take a break?
Yeah, I'm sorry guys, we'll be back. My All internet right. just crapped out.
Alright, sorry, we're back.
Sorry about that, guys.
So, yes. Orica's insecurities about mental marriage.
Do you want to throw away your freedom just to go through with this? Well...
That was a lot of points.
I still want to have the ceremony with Liner.
Orica.
I may not be free, but I can still do things that I like. Do a thing that I like. A signal thing. Plus, I can do other things that I couldn't do with him before. So, you've made up your mind, then I won't say anything.
Besides, Kage and I can tell each other we need to be alone whenever we like.
Yep. I'll give your dress back. But I still have one more thing I need to say. You still miss your freedom. Liner, when she starts to feel that way, please let her be free for a while.
Sure, of course.
Orca. Don't be afraid to be honest with him, and tell him when you want to be alone.
What is happening?
I think the game is trying to teach us a lesson you and I have already learned. I will, I promise. It feels great to let out all of my emotions.
That's now what you were doing?
Now I feel much better. Good luck, you two. Sparkle. My dress!
Great, now you can go back to your room and change.
Alright.
She sure is taking a long time.
Thank you for waiting. Damn! So, how do I look? I mean, the veil's pretty, but I think it would be prettier without the giant flowers on the side. Do I look funny? Yes!
No! No! You look beautiful!
Really? Thank you.
And don't forget, we haven't even gotten her wedding CG yet.
Come on, let's go to the church for our ceremony.
Yes, dear. Sylph stance.
Welcome, Orica! Please come this way! The time has finally come! Orica has been through plenty of Orica has been through plenty of hardships and paradigm shifts, but she's finally made it here! She's finally reached her deepest point! The access point to the tower! Our Tonelico!
Access point to the tower?
Yes! Didn't you know that a Ravatale's Cosmosphere is connected to the tower's binary field? They're connected right here on level 9! By connecting her to the tower directly, she can boost her power significantly!
Which now, means, you know, the whole tower shutting down bullshit might not affect her as much.
No, I think it might.
Now she can access the tower directly! It's their greatest power! Now, let's begin the ceremony! Orica Nestmile!
I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be pronounced Nestmile.
Nestmile!
Yes.
Do you promise to love and support Lina, and to stay by his side forever?
What? Well, now that I think about it... I mean, I do.
Orica, are you... Would you like to... wait for a while?
No, I'm good.
Lina Barset!
So now it's my turn to make promises?
Do you not know how a wedding works? How much of your childhood did you forget, Binky Boy?
How sheltered are you?
Lina, you've helped Orica down her path of development. Do you promise to support her emotionally, so as to maintain peace in her cosmosphere?
Sure, why not?
Good! Now, hug Orica to solidify your vow!
Are you sure you know how weddings work? Because I don't think you do.
I don't think this is a wedding anymore. Do I really have to hug her?
Fuck you, bitch!
I mean, this is Japan and all, personal space. You may now hug the bride.
I am so done. I am so done.
Yes, it is of utmost importance.
Oh! Alcadia says technically it's not a wedding, she's just making it up in her mind.
The Cosmosphere is very delicate! It'll leave a huge scar on her psyche if you don't hug her! Do it, bitch! Orica needs to maintain a strong, healthy connection with the Binky Boy who helped her develop!
No, that's just too mean.
What? What?
Where a Binky Boy and a whore help support and improve each other!
I love you.
where a man and a woman help support and improve each other. That's the kind of relationship you and Orica must create.
Yes.
Hug me, bitch. I'm getting nervous.
Me too.
It's just a fucking hug!
This is Japan, thank you very much! I mean, if this were the States, we'd practically be having sex with each other already.
I'm so done.
Don't quit.
I never knew I possessed so much hidden power. I was only able to discover it because you believed in me and always stayed by my side. I want to be with you forever.
Thank you, Alcadius. Now that you've exchanged vows, let's go get the power! You mean...
I'm so done with Japan.
Kage, I thought you loved Japan.
I do, but if I can't hug and kiss my boyfriend in public, then fuck Japan.
Well, guess I don't need to make you fly on a plane, at least. You mean, she hasn't gotten it yet? No! First, she must touch the tower! Come on! Here we are!
Are we inside?
Yes! This tower acts like an umbilical cord, connecting Ravatales to our Tonelico! The binary field is just around the corner!
Really? I thought the tower has always been here.
You may have seen it on a lower level, but you couldn't access it before. It may have seemed close, but you couldn't reach it. Not anymore! By touching the tower, Orica can access her greatest power! She'll be able to access the tower directly! Yes! She used to absorb power from the tower to turn into song magic, but she couldn't affect the tower! But that's all about to change! She'll be able to affect the tower by crafting her feelings!
Cool?
Now, Orica, go touch the tower!
Okay. Like the tower's inside me. Like having a huge hymn crystal inside me.
You're right!
Thank you for staying all the way to the end.
But this isn't the end. It's just a new beginning.
Yeah, you're right. I can go on forever.
That's it.
The last one.
No, there's one more bonus level.
Oh, okay.
And we got the ceremony costume. And crafted our Tonelico red magic. Oh, there is a little more. Song store.
thank you for coming again. I have some good news. Since I can connected with the tower, I can gain more power if I wish. What I mean is, you can use magic more often. Try it whenever you feel like crafting song magic. Do you want to improve?
Oh, I can,
make all her spells stronger.
No, I can make it so that I can use them more times without having to recharge them.
Oh.
And it just costs dive points, which we have as many as we need, so let's upgrade all of them. Seraph Flyer, R. Tonelico, Sylphin Dance, My Hero, and now the blue magic. Life Warmth, Life Refresh, Life Shower, Fire Guard, Wind Guard, Thunder Guard,
Steel Guard,
Slasher, Defensor, Booster. Those are very Orca names. Chronicle, Magic Q. Oh, and the green magic. Okay. What's this?
I'll tell you something interesting! Orica is finally connected with the tower, right? Now she's capable of creating any world she wants!
Any world? What do you mean by that?
I mean like a playful world that has nothing to do with her mind!
I see.
So I want to create a gate to that world using this Stonehenge! We have no use for it now, so what do you think?
Sounds interesting.
I knew you were going to say that! It's no fun to just create the door, so let's play a game! I'll create some challenges for you to clear, and if you successfully clear them, I'll become one of Orica's songs!
You're a song too?
Not quite. To be precise, I'm the one who governs Orica's mysterious side! But that's not important right now, let's open the gate! Ah! You can get to that virtual world by jumping in here! You can come back to this side at any time! Whenever you like!
Alright, we will do that later. For now, we need to go see if we can turn the tower back on, so we can use this song magic. Platina. Radolf? Lina, you're back. What are you doing here? Lina, I'm sorry about the other day. I'll help you search for the Re-Nation. Radolf, you don't have to go out of your way. No, it's not like that. I've wanted to work with you again. After you left, church executives discussed that matter. Since it's related to the Faust incident, we decided to aid your mission.
Radolf found a clue regarding Kyle.
Really? Yes, I investigated the church the other day and found a hidden door in the library. It seemed that Faust was using that area to conduct some research. We should examine the library. Then maybe... Yes, it's very possible. He probably used that area as his base when he was in charge. That's great! Orica, we did it!
That's great, Lina.
Let's investigate the library right away! Alright. Dad, we're leaving.
Okay.
The library is back there. I've never been there before, so I can't tell you what we'll find.
We'll be fine. We're used to that.
Well, don't be careless. You should always be prepared.
It's all clear. Let's go.
Let's enter. It's really dark in here.
Maybe we can use a fire shot.
Do you think it'll work? Let's try it.
Oh. I guess, something as weak and simple as a fire shot can still work without the tower being turned on.
Ah.
Bless you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Wow, this is a pretty big secret library. It's full of rooms. New Biography of Kyle, Volume 2. It's a diary of Bishop Faust. 3764-119. I found an ambitious man in Tenba. His name is Bord. I met him at a ruin called Singing Hill. I don't know if I can say I found him. There was this usual conflict between Tenba and the church. The conflict was about authority over the ruin. It's pathetic. The ruin is located out in the middle of nowhere, so nobody will even notice if a small group of people sneak in, so why are they fighting over ownership? I decided to propose a peace plan. It goes something like this. This ruin will be authorized by Tenba. In return, Tenba will aid the church with its mission. Bord was reluctant to the plan, but one word changed his mind instantly. It was the hymn crystal. I discovered that it is considered a treasure down here. He became really enthusiastic when I told him about the true power of it. He's a simplistic commander, and he's very easy to manipulate. It's not challenging enough, and it's starting to bore me. 2-3. It's fun to come up with plans to manipulate someone to do all the dirty work. I think today's plan is a prime example. My plan is to kill Misha the Star Singer. According to my investigation, Tenba and the Teru tribe are enemies. Nobody will be suspicious of them being a little extreme because they've been enemies for years. I'll send a group of people who will pretend to be from the Teru tribe to Tenba's facility. Then they'll do subversive activities. I'm sure that Bord will turn to me for advice. Then I'll suggest he assassinates the Star Singer, the source of the Teru's magic. That simpleton will instantly trust me and kill her. Then everyone will think that her assassination was just a result of a conflict. Nobody will suspect that she was eliminated to revive Mir. The thing is, I don't have high expectations for him to succeed. I'll come up with an alternative plan just in case. 2-7. I was wondering what happened to Bord. Today he finally contacted me. He was attacked by the Teru tribe in Skuat Village, where he was stationed. I guess he got hurt. I've heard that he has successfully killed the Star Singer, then he was attacked on his way back home. Bord did well, considering that he's incompetent. But Skuat Village and the platoon that was stationed there were completely wiped out. The Teru tribe is horrific. Well, the destruction of the village was an accident and has nothing to do with my plan. He engineered every bit of conflict on the surface world, or the floating continent world. What a bastard. It's volume 1, 3755-421. I think I'm getting better. I feel so much better, so I decided to write again. It's been about a month since I faked my own death in Platina. At the Wings of Horus, a charitable organization called the Elemia Church saved me. I've heard that the church worships the legends of the Trio of Elemia. I think this will be a great opportunity for me. Someday I'll get revenge on Platina and acquire the power of Mir using the Symphonic Reactor. 3762-1113. I have been really busy, so I haven't written for a while. Yeah, like a few years. I guess I don't have much to write about anyway, but today is different. Today has become a special day for the world. Kyle, have become a bishop, the highest rank in the church. Bishop Faust has been born. But just becoming a bishop is meaningless in the lower world. I only took my first step toward fulfilling my desires. It's only a beginning. It's finally time to carry out my grand plan. 3763-308. There's a lot to do as bishop. The most time-consuming duty is to play a diplomat. Today I visited a company called Tenba. I got useful information today. Tenba is dying to find new technology from the tower. They're also interested in him crystals. They have vast resources and we have the same goal. I should definitely use them. But how should I use them? I need to be wise about this. I enjoy planning out strategies. Now is the perfect time to do so. There's more. Oh, that's volume 4. Volume 3 will be over here. .3765-415. I discovered something unacceptable. Bord didn't kill the Star Singer. At least some good came out of it. Things are getting interesting thanks to his ambition. By combining both Tenba and Lost Technology, Him Crystals can now be successfully separated from Ravetales. The Him Crystal that has passed on for generations to the Star Singer is called the Chronicle Key. By using it, it may be possible to create a crystal that can manipulate Mir after she is reborn. This plan is harder to accomplish than my original plan of exploiting Mir's power, but that just makes it more challenging and interesting. I think I can upgrade my plan. I decided to take advantage of Tenba's technology and let Bord do the research. So they were doing research to actually control the Mother Virus. 3766-1011, skipping ahead here. There are some unpleasant conflicts within the church. A man named Radolf has been a persistent eyesore. He expresses negative opinions about the Trio of Elemia's arrival. He insists that keeping the peace of the people is more important than the arrival of the goddesses. It doesn't benefit us at all to dedicate ourselves to the people. He is a fool. As soon as he makes a mistake, I'll ship him to a remote location. 3767-430. I guess he never made a mistake. A new Ravetale has arrived. Her name is Orica Nestmeal. Orica, this is talking about you.
What?
She is a Class D Ravetale. She's very bad at crafting songs. She doesn't possess any notable factors except for one thing. Her heart is completely shut down. I've never seen a girl who can't craft songs. I did some research and found out that she is from Skuat Village, the village that was destroyed by the Teru tribe. I think I can manipulate her well by telling her about the Teru tribe in Tenba. I'll keep her partnerless until the right time comes. I'll let Radolf babysit her till then. Orica, I'm sorry, I
really hate him. Let's just keep going.
You deserved better. Oops. Wait. What date was that? 3768-12. I've created a foundation. It's been 10 years since I left Platina, but I haven't heard anything from there. They probably forgot about me. I think it's safe for me to be active on the front stage. Today I held a memorable assembly for the church. I appointed the search for the Him Crystal and the rebirth of the Trio of Elemia as the church's mission. Now oracles will team up with Ravetales and search for him crystals all around the world. Rattle still disagrees with my policy. I think it's time to seriously consider a way to get rid of him. 3770, 514. How did that work out? Today, an astonishing incident occurred. An airship from Platina crashed in Viola Forest. That was the day I crashed into Viola Forest. Did they find out about me? Anyway, I have to do something. I ordered Radolf to investigate. I told him that if he finds something that is moving at the crash site, just kill it, because it could be harmful to the world. We have to kill it, even if it's a human. No, especially if it's a human. 3775-19. Radolf didn't catch the guy who was on the airship, me. Even worse, he didn't even notice that the person he brought back to the church was the airship's pilot. I pretended that I'm not here so I could reorganize my thoughts and information. The passenger's name is Liner Barset. Judging by his last name, he's probably Layard's son. I've concluded that he's after me and have prepared for a worst-case scenario. I called board that same day and ordered him to kill Liner. I gave him the name of the inn and a physical description. So that's why Bord tried to kill me that one time. Bord saw Liner earlier today. I have a bad feeling about this. I need to check up on this matter later. Wow. I never had any idea all that was going on. I received a telegram from Radolf. Liner Barset is still alive. Then I discovered that Liner isn't on a mission to kill anyone. Liner is looking for a hymn crystal as well. If that's the case, I should take a moment to sit down and talk with him. Maybe I can find a way to take advantage of him. I ordered Radolf to bring him over to the church. I met with Liner, he's all grown up. Just as I thought, he doesn't remember me at all. I came up with an excellent plan. Apostles of Alemia are capable of handling powerless Ravetales. By working with Liner, Orica can grow as a Ravetale. Besides, she can report to me periodically. 3776-6. Bord has been in a bad mood lately. The hexagonal plate incident is one of the contributing factors, but Liner is the real reason that's causing him headaches. It's so easy to manipulate an emotional person. Liner is rushing to climb the tower, how convenient. I found out about that when he came to the church to say goodbye. I contacted Bord right away. God damn it. I can't let Liner return, so I ordered Bord to kill him no matter what. I guess Bord has a secret plan this time. He seemed so confident that he could defeat Liner. Once Liner is killed, every obstacle of the church will be eliminated. 3776-9. I haven't heard back from Bord in a little while, then he finally returned. Misha, his ultimate weapon, betrayed him. What an idiot. It's an emergency. I'll urge the entire church to search for the crystal. Once Liner started climbing the tower, I couldn't do anything about him. I'll get him next time he's down here. I have to come up with a plan. And so, volume 6. 3777-2. Benevolent Radolf, who is an outspoken individual, spoke about today's events. Keeping out of harm's way, I saw many innocents getting hurt during the riot. Everyone believes their livelihoods will improve forevermore by the trio. I'll have to get rid of Radolf right away. I can't allow him to interfere. 3770-830. I've heard the news that they acquired the Hymn Crystal Linker. Now I have all the key components. Orica, the self-proclaimed reincarnation of Goddess Tyria, and the Linker. This will be Orica's last celebration, so I'll make it a bash. The bad news is that Bord made a mistake, and the president of Tenba found out about him. He said that the Chronicle Key was destroyed, but I know that he can't be trusted. First, I need to stop the Apostles of Alemia. I have to take care of the Apostles first, then Orica will be a piece of cake to deal with. It's so easy to manipulate an incompetent dreamer. 3779-4. My last work has been completed. I decided where to kill Radolf and the Apostle of Alemia. They'll die at the Singing Hill. Part of the ruin collapsed and they'll go down with the rest. I'll pick someone to do the job from Radolf's crew. If this succeeds, there won't be anyone to disrupt my plans. This is the greatest moment. All I have to do is take care of Bord, who completely fouled up my plan. How should I kill him? The next time I write in this diary, the world will be in my hands. The holy war is about to begin, a holy war between Platina and I, whom they abandoned. Today I can stop pretending to worship the trio of Alemia. Bless the era of Mir, it shall begin at dawn. And we all know how that worked out. But it doesn't look like you were actually the reincarnation of Tyria, Orica. Though you probably figured that out already, huh?
Yeah.
Here it is!
It's probably Faust's library. Wait, all that we were reading wasn't Faust's library? We can find some information here. Oh, and some items. What is this box? It looks suspicious. It's sealed. We have to say something to unlock it.
Liner, this piece of paper.
What is it? A notebook dated 7-2-3770? Okay, which diary were we reading that had that date in it? Oh. It is sealed and will not open. There is a piece of paper on the ground written as note column of 37772. B O column? First column? B O O K S H E L F I R I. Okay, I guess that part. Bookshelf. Bookshelf, bookshelf, bookshelf. Which bookshelf? Know what to do. There's literally any number of bookshelves in this building. And there is no microphone attachment for the PS2, so I can't say the word bookshelf. Go ahead, I can't remember. Hidden room. Oh! Bookshelf. B-O-O-K-S-H-E-L-F-I-R-I. Bookshelf Iri. That's Japanese for enter the bookshelves. or enter the bookshelf. So there's... this one? Anything back there. Ooh. Photon oscilloscope. I see some hymn letters. We might be able to open the treasure chest in the library with that code. Let's go back to the library! Is this code? Let's see if I have it. Makira Kenjue Paksor! This is... it's Renation! We got it! Yeah, this is the church's theme song, though it's sped up at the moment. You know, they could have rewritten that diary entry to at least say, enter the bookshelf in English or something. Now we have the crystal! But we still have a lot to do. Why don't we go to the inn and talk this over at dinner? Well, we need to download it first.
I'll sing.
She looks kind of, like, unassuming, almost embarrassed to, be speaking up.
I'll sing. That's the only thing I can do for now. Besides, I want to sing.
Alright. Please sing, Orica. Then, let's download it at the Cathedral in Platina. Wonder why we can't do it. Oh, hello.
Lighter!
Misha! Jack!
What's up? Lighter, sorry I turned you down the other day. You still trying to reawaken Lady Shirelia?
Yes, of course.
Then, before you do, can you stop by Emphena? I need to tell you something really important. I need you to reconsider this after listening to my story.
What is it? Just tell me!
I can't tell you to it. I can't tell you it here. Besides, I get all emotional like I did the other day.
Alright, let's go to Emphena.
Thanks. I'll go with you.
Realistically, though, isn't that like... a week-long trip?
Well, looks like it. I mean, looks like,
judging by how far Bishop Faust's diary entries were spaced out, most of the things in this game we've been doing were week-long trips. Where does Jack want to talk to us?
I am an Amphena. What the fuck do you want to tell me?
Hey, Linar. When are we going to Platina?
Huh? Oh, well, I think we'll go back soon.
Then, can I ask you a favor?
Oh, yeah, you want to go to the fancy shop, right?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Because you're always fucking talking about it? Just a wild guess. It's okay, there's something you want, right?
Yeah, but I want you to buy it for me.
I see, you want a gift from me.
Yes, but you need to buy yourself something, too. You know, like, something that matches? Is that okay?
Matches?
It makes me happy when people give gifts like that, so is it okay?
Sure, but do I have to pick both of them?
I'm so excited!
Oh! Got a top topic down there. Okay, here we go. Tastiella!
Lina! It has been a long time! I'm glad to see you, darling!
Yeah, I was told that you have something important to tell me. No! Jack said he has something important to tell me! He didn't even mention anything about Tastiella! What's going on?!
I do. I've heard that you are trying to wake Shirelia.
Yeah, do you have a problem with that?
It's better not to wake her. That is, it's better for the world.
What are you talking about?
I'll be straightforward with you. Mir is still alive.
What? How can that be? I thought... Lady Shirelia sacrificed her life to destroy her! I can't believe Mir's still alive!
Lina, follow me.
I can't do Mickey Mouse. This is the voice I used for Rarity when I was doing my readings.
There's something that I couldn't tell you before, but I can finally tell you now.
It's basically female Jade.
Mir is sleeping below my statue.
Sleeping? Do you mean Mir has a body like us?
Oh god, internet, why?
Again?
Doing it again.
Then we'll take a break again. Sorry.
Sorry, guys. I hate my internet. I really do.
We're back. One more time.
Sorry.
Pro tip. Don't use Comcast.
Look. I don't get much of a choice here, and my sister works there, so...
Yeah, well, also how the companies have divvied up the market between themselves to ensure there's no competition. It's terrible for customers.
I could have no internet.
So, Mir has a body like us, what?
Yes, Mir's true identity is that of the greatest pure-blooded beta-type Ravetail in history.
Ravetail?
She was born at the peak of civilization. Her power is even greater than Shirelia's. A long time ago, there was a battle between Shirelia and Mir. Since Mir's power was greater, Mir could read Shirelia's mind through the tower. So Mir was always one step ahead of Shirelia. Therefore, there was no way Shirelia could win. As a last resort, Shirelia sealed Mir. I, the Crescent Chronicle, was made to be a coffin to contain the sealed Mir. The only reason Mir isn't attacking is because the tower isn't functioning. Once the tower is active again, Mir will continue to send viruses again. Once that happens, Misha has to continue to sing above me. So, I don't recommend you wake Shirelia. Once you wake Shirelia, the tower will reactivate. It will also mean Mir will be reborn.
So that's why the mother virus was always talking about creating a perfect for Ravetales. It's not the Ravetales that are viruses, it's the viruses that are Ravetales.
And you'll have to start fighting the viruses again. And Misha will have to return to the room and sing forever!
Misha...
No.
So, you suggest that we never wake Lady Shirelia? I know this because I was always with Lady Shirelia. I know about her bloody efforts to fight the viruses. She's been responsible for many people's lives all by herself! She has given us so many things!
Langer.
I can't just give up on her! That's not the way to repay her for her efforts!
I'm not trying to stop you. I just want to give you advice. I recommend that Misha sings Chronicle Key when you wake Lady Shirelia.
Misha. I'm sorry, but... Can you sing?
Langer, you care so much about Lady Shirelia, but don't you care about me at all? Once Lady Shirelia comes back to life, I'll have to keep singing here forever!
But Misha...
I'm not saying that I don't want to keep singing. Even though it's nothing compared with the way you care about Lady Shirelia, I just wanted you to show that you care about me! Just a little. I wanted you to say something, that's all.
Misha!
Now he's done it.
Misha. I'm sorry. I didn't know how you felt. I never know how anyone feels.
It's okay. You never have before. I made up my mind. I decided to sing for Lady Shirelia. But I just wanted you to think it over a little bit. I know that I'm being selfish. I would have been happy if you looked at me as, if you... I would have been happy if you took... God damn it! I would have been happy if you just took a second to worry about me. That's all I wanted.
I'm sorry.
No, it's alright. It made me realize how you really feel inside. Liner, can I ask you for one last favor?
Sure, whatever you want.
Hold me. Liner, I'm lonely. I don't want to do it. Why do I have to keep singing?
I don't know why. It hurts Misha to sing. and Misha singing hurts Mir.
Huh?
Nothing. I was just wondering who you're singing Chronicle Key for. Yes. Does that song make anyone happy? The instant Liner finds out Mir is a Ravatail, his whole attitude toward her is going to change just like that. Remember, he can't help himself. This is just how he feels about any Ravatail, because of the way they're treated down here.
So, Misha, are you really ready to sing?
Of course. You can count on me.
Misha, you sure about this?
Yes, it's my decision. So, don't worry about it.
I see. I've been worried about you since I heard about the plan to wake up Lady Shirelia. But if you've made up your mind, I won't say anything. Take care of yourself.
Misha. I'm sorry.
Liner, get a hold of yourself.
Okay.
I won't forgive you if you can't wake up Lady Shirelia.
Yeah, I know.
I'm just kidding. Seriously. Do your best.
Thanks. You too, Misha. Misha has left your party. Maybe we should have done her last Cosmosphere while we had the chance. I mean, I think we're going to get another chance later, but...
So, you're going to the Rinkinator?
Yep.
The what now?
The Rinkinator, remember it's the needle-shaped protrusion on the top of the tower?
Oh, right.
We went there before and I didn't know what the fuck the name meant then, either.
It's going to be another long trip! Take care!
It sounds like an ice skating rink that's, like, dedicated to Arnold Schwarzenegger or something.
I am the Rinkinator.
No. You can't do it. We need Ikoku.
After waking Lady Shirelia, please come back here. I'm sure it'll make the star singer very happy.
Start climbing from Platinum. First, we need to download Renation into Orica. Let's have a ceremony at the cathedral. Oh god, do I have to read that download spell again? Dad! We brought back the hymn crystal!
Oh, that was fast.
Well, the circumstances were very different from my search for the Purger. So, can we do the download ceremony here?
Oh, you can do it on your own now. I don't mind.
Okay, hold on. Let's begin. Fopax ra exec hymnos renation! Wasiera cheese hymnos your enchis fall for your exec drone hymnos! Renation! Enter! I forget Arca's hem code. Fuck.
Hold on.
Insert Arca's hem code here.
I'm going to look that up and try that again.
Oh, it's Mir Taiwaz Artanelico, that's right. Why does it start with Mir?
Because Mir is the foundation for Ravetales or whatever.
Oh, right, she's the original beta type, huh? Okay, one more time. Fopaxra exec hymnos renation! Wasiera cheese hymnos your and cheese fafa your exec drone hymnos renation! Enter! Mir Taiwaz Artanelico! Did I do it? I think I'm a bit more used to it this time. How's it feel, Orica? That actually felt really good. How does it feel?
Feels fine. I downloaded okay.
Then let's go to the Rinkernator.
Make sure to handle Lady Shirelia's body with care. And don't do anything inappropriate to it.
I know!
Oh, if you're going up, you should stop at the Gather. The airship that we're working on might be completed by now.
Alright. Thank you, Alcadius. Took me a couple tries, though. Oops. Wow! The airship's completed!
Was it as good for you as it was for me?
I'm going to hurt you. I'm going to hurt both of you.
Wow! The airship's completed! Airship Engineer A.
What do you think about this airship? Not bad, right? This is the result of the collaboration between Platina Temba and the Terror Tribe. This one is very sturdy. This airship should be able to easily pass the blast line.
Well, the last one didn't have a problem with the blast line so much as the meteors and the dragon! Is it ready for takeoff?
Looks like it's ready, but it's not completed yet.
I see, that's too bad. Yes, we have to go through the tower.
Are you Liner?
Yeah, why?
No, I gave her the wrong information.
What? Wrong information?
That's the director.
Yeah. Yeah. Good night.
The director is looking for you.
The director?
Yeah, you know, Director Krusha.
Krusha is here?
Yes. I thought you already started to climb the tower.
Oh, God. She went up there by herself. She's already climbed the tower! We better catch up to her! Okay, question. Which way is up from here?
Huh? This door? It's been forced open.
I'm pretty sure Krusha did this.
Let's go!
Oh.
I don't think it'll work.
Let me try.
Let's move on to the next one.
Everything is broken.
Everything is shut down. The tower is in sleep mode.
There is no way we're going to be able to do this and use the elevators.
Well, then Krusha couldn't have either.
Krusha, knowing her, she's probably climbing something.
Wah!
The atmosphere around here is completely changed.
I'm completely lost already. Is this a special place or something? I don't know. I think it's probably the center of the tower?
I don't care what it is. Let's get out of here.
What the frackberries? That is not a slant. That is a cliff. These must be like the symphonic power lines or something. This is a thing is getting earthbound vibes, apparently.
Wait a second! Do we have to keep climbing these stairs forever?
Yeah, we have no choice. We should be grateful that we do have stairs to climb. Besides, if this is the only way, Krusha must be climbing them as well.
You can't be serious. I'm really exhausted. Can we take a short break?
This is my first time being inside of the tower. This place sure is mysterious.
Yeah, this place is way beyond life and death.
Wonder what the people who built this place were thinking. Orica is bored again.
What he's talking about, it's all way over my head.
I just think that the tower is too advanced to have been created by humans. Whoever built it must have had some strong intentions to create something like this. I mean, just look at how huge it is, and what it does, and what it's shaped like, and apparently it can fire lasers out of its blast line or something.
You sound half poetic.
I'm still hung up on that. I just hope that they had good intentions.
Yeah, why would they even build this thing in the first place?
I don't think you have to worry about that. Lady Shirelia and the tower are synonymous. Lady Shirelia's intentions are the same as the intentions of the tower. They can't be bad.
Yeah, unfortunately, Orica doesn't have an animation to poke Shirelia, I don't think.
I guess you're right.
Look at Lady Shirelia. She looks pretty when she sleeps. Doesn't look like the administrator of the tower, that's for sure.
I know. But she's been responsible for this whole world all by herself. We should get going. Krusha could be way ahead of us by now.
Do you not know me name, Rattles?
I'm British, you're Scottish.
What does it mean? How long have you been traveling with me? You should know how to pronounce me name by name.
I'm sorry, it was a slip of the voice actor. Oh, she's using the save point. Krusha!
Liner, why are you below me?
Below you?
Behind me. Not above me in the tower.
Oh! Kersh, great! What was
what
that?
What did you call me?
I was about to call you Krusha, but then I read the line again, and I saw that I didn't say your name again.
Bloody hell.
Great! We finally caught up with you! Look, it's a sleeping Shirelia.
I see. So, they told me the wrong information, and I went ahead of you.
Sorry. I'm just glad that you were taking a break.
I've been walking for a while. I was about to give up. I'm sorry that I turned down your offer to save Lady Shirelia.
Doesn't matter anymore. You're here now.
It took some time to transfer my project to another engineer. See, where's Misha?
Well, actually, yeah.
Oh, so Mir's still alive? I didn't expect that.
Misha is getting ready to sing at the Crescent Chronicle. She was so excited when she didn't have to sing anymore. I feel bad that she has to do it again.
She has no choice. She's got to do what she's got to do. It's a job. Speaking of which, Jack...
Yeah. Yeah, can you give me a little more time to pay you back, please?
That's not what I was going to ask you, but thanks for reminding me that I should charge you a late fee. You should take good care of Misha.
I know. It's one thing you don't have to tell me.
Yeah, don't go let her become some crystal thing that you have to spend an entire game trying to save.
I'm not gonna...
Because I can't remember the name of it.
You can't remember Final Fantasy 13?
I just can't remember the name of the thing.
The Faust de la Sea?
Yeah, whatever the hell Sarah turns into.
Oh, I don't think it has a name.
Okay.
We should get going and stop talking about other games before we get dinged for copyright. Wow, there is nothing in here.
I am a lessee! I'm here to kill you all!
I remember much of 13, and we never finished it.
No, we didn't. It's on our agenda. But there's too much shit on our agenda.
Yeah. It's because everything keeps coming out. Ah, Persona 5, why aren't you here yet?
Because they pushed it back to April, and let's take another break. Another one? We are taking a lot of breaks. Though I guess we are carrying an entire Shirelia around. I wonder if she weighs as much as the tower.
That's not a nice thing to say.
I suppose not.
I have a meaning to ask you.
Eh?
Why are you so quiet all the time?
Me? Oh.
Me? You really think so?
She used to be a lot quieter than that. She has changed quite a bit.
Nobody asked you!
I've known you for years, Autica.
I don't care! You don't have any right to be tempted. Shut up!
I don't know anything about your past. Where are you from?
I used to live in Skuat Village.
Oh, shit. What? Skuat Village?
Oh, you've heard of it?
I was stationed there as one of Tenba's temporary soldiers.
Tenba? Huh?
You're a douche.
Yeah, it's a long story. I worked for Tenba, briefly. You're lucky that you made it through the war in Skuat.
I happened to be out of the village at the time. Also, it was an entire war inside a small village.
Yeah, that's pretty much what happened. There's not a lot of land here, so when wars get fought, they kind of have to confine themselves to whatever land's available. Sorry it happened to be your village that one time.
You are a douche.
I can tell you the truth now. That was when Misha was kidnapped by Bord. The Teru tribe in Tenba.
Stop making me laugh, chat.
The Teru tribe and Tenba fought each other in Skuat Village. They were both after Misha.
After that, I made it onto a refugee ship in King Zunimo. Then, I joined the church, since I'd always been fascinated by the trio of Alemia.
Is that so?
The Tree of Alemia can heal and make people happy just by singing. Don't you think that's wonderful? Jack, Misha, and I could have all met in Skuat. What a coincidence!
More tower news from Lyra. Oh! If we have Shirelia, we can open up any dividing gate in the tower. Since she's the administrator, of course. She can just point at it and it'll probably open right up for her. What is this place?
Ah, no more stairs! Great!
Wait. There were stairs before? I just saw a bunch of red lines. Wonder how far we've gone so far. A9. That's certainly farther than A7. Okay, that's a square. No items here. And wait, this part of the tower seems active. Oh, hey, it's the SPU. Then the Rinkinator's right over there. I didn't even notice the stairs before. Were they all in the doors? Must have kind of just tuned them out. Ah, Lady Shirelia, we're finally here. Orica, please start singing.
All right.
Let us hear Re-Nation.
Akatsuki no aze to narite nadoromu. Hokage.
I hear singing. That's Orca singing. I have to start singing too. Liner, it was only for a moment. But thank you for giving me freedom.
Lady Shirelia!
Lina? I remember... Lina, what have you done?
What?
You might not have known, but Mira's still alive! I'm awake, the tower will reactivate Mira's!
Lady Shirelia, we know. We know all about it. But we wanted to wake you up.
Lina, you...
You're very important to me, Lady Shirelia. I know what you've been through. I was always there for you. I know what you went through to protect this world. You love this world more than anyone else. It's not right for you to be deprived of it. Despite your sacrifice for the world, nobody even bothered to give you a second thought! I can't understand why.
That's no excuse for allowing me to return! Don't you understand? I'll do this!
Yes, I know, but you don't have to worry about Mir. Misha is singing at the Crescent Chronicle. I was talking to Misha earlier. And it got me thinking. To keep Mir sealed away, you must sleep. And if we wake you, then Misha has to keep singing. Why does one of you have to sacrifice themselves so the other can be happy? So I thought about it. And... isn't there some way for all of us to be happy? There must be something we can do. Can't hear you at all, Kage. Still nope. What happened?
I don't know. Lina, you've matured into a respectable young man.
There we go.
I'll do whatever it takes to help you. Lead the way.
Shirelia has joined the party.
Now that Lady Shirelia's back, I better go check on Misha.
I wonder if Misha's still singing.
I still hear Chronicle Key playing, or whatever the song is. Who is talking? Ayatane!
It's wonderful.
Who's there?
I love that song. It hits me straight through the heart.
Ayatane!
That's right. My name is Ayatane. I'm glad that you remembered it.
I thought that... you...
Oh, yes. Well, you see...
well, I knew he wasn't dead.
Let's go see my dad before we leave to see Misha.
That's That's a bad idea. That is a very bad idea. We should go see Misha right away.
Dad, we're back!
Well?
Lady Shirelia!
Hi. Sorry I made you worry.
No, please, don't say that!
I already did. I know that I've just returned, but will you take care of things while I'm away? This incident made me realize something. I didn't know anything about the way people live or think, or about the current situation. I thought that I was the only one who was protecting the world. I don't think that anymore. So, I want to see and feel the reality of this world.
I understand your intentions, but...
You don't want me to go.
No, that's not it! I understand. I shall continue to take care of things in Platina while you are away.
Thank you very much. Lina, shall we?
Yes!
You're excited.
Ah! Commander! A Teru warrior wishes to see you!
A Teru?
It's been taken over!
Commander, the Crescent Chronicle.
He's been taken over! That's the wrong accent!
What did you say?
He's been taken over! Misha!
Oh, shit!
Sierra!
Oh, double shit!
Currently, a swordsman in red armor has taken over the Crescent Chronicle.
Red armor? Could it be Ayatane?
It's possible. We must hurry.
All right!
Nayard, sorry for rushing off, but we have to go. Bye.
I understand. Please, take care of yourself.
Shit. Misha, Ayatane.
Hello?
Anyway, we have to get to the Crescent Chronicle as soon as possible.
You don't sound very urgent.
Sorry.
Are you okay?
Me? I'm just trying not to fall asleep.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, no, that's my fault. I'm just tired. Anyway, we really shouldn't start that sentence with anyway. It doesn't make you sound very...
it's a Japanism.
I know.
Toriyaizu.
We have to get to the Crescent Crystal... God damn it! This isn't Sailor Moon! We have to get to the Crescent Chronicle as soon as possible!
Alright, this is probably a good place to stop, and Kage's getting tired, so...
Sorry, guys. I am exhausted. I've been having trouble sleeping since I came back.
I'm sorry.
It's not your fault! Shut up! Oh, look, it's a little Don Leon running across the screen.
Save your game! Save your game! Save your game!
Alright, guys. Shimura will be picking up with FF9. I had to think for a second there.
Yep.
Kagami may be late or may not be here, but we're still going to continue because we've already not streamed for two Sundays in a row, so she's got a birthday thing for a friend. She said she's not sure when it ends. but she'd try to be back at least for the last half of the show. So, we'll see what happens.
Alright.
If it wasn't for the fact that she doesn't get to see Mickey very often, I would bitch about it, but I'm not going to bitch about it because she doesn't get to see Mickey very often. Good night, guys.
Good night,
everybody. See y'all tomorrow.